Hello everyone, welcome back to Chemical Engineering and Aspen channel. Our today's topic will be again focusing on the property package and method. In the previous lecture, we have studied that what are the property packages, what are the importance of the property packages, and accordingly, what are the criteria for the selection of property packages. And today, we will see some recommendations and we will see how we can select the suitable property package for a certain application. So if you have not subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon before starting this video. But first, let's have a look at the models which we have classified, such as equation of state, activity coefficient, and special model. And as a recap, just recall it that in equation of state model, we have said BWR, Hedden-O'Connell, Lee-Kessler, Lee-Kessler-Plocker, LKP, Maxwell-Bonnell, MB, Peng-Robinson, Radlich-Kwong, Radlich-Kwong, and extension of these models. In the activity coefficient model, we studied NRTL, which is non-random two-liquid, Uniquac, Unifac, and electrolyte NRTL, Venlaw, Wilson, Flory-Huggins. In special model, APA sore water method, Bronk-K10, Chow-Cedar, Grazen-Street, Kent-Eisenberg, and steam table. So these were the three main classifications of property packages which we have specified, and now we will see that for particular applications or for which applications which property package to be used. So going to the Eric Carlson's recommendation, we will first study it today, and there is another recommendation which is known as Bob Cedar recommendation. We will study it in the next lecture. This is our starting point. The first one is polarity, that we have to define whether the system is polar or non-polar. So if the system is all non-polar, we will then check whether it is R, means real or pseudo component. If it is a real component, then we will see or we will choose Peng-Robinson, Radlich-Kwong, SRK, and Lee-Kessler-Plocker, LKP. So the first category or the first classification which we have done is that the system is all non-polar and real. So accordingly, we have selected PR, SRK, and LKP. Now, if the system is pseudo and real, then we need to check the pressure. And if it's above ambient, then Chow-Cedar, Grazen-Street, or Bronk-K10. If it's a vacuum system, then Bronk-K10 or ideal. So this is the first classification, that all the system is non-polar. Then we see that it is either real or contains pseudo components. If it's a complete real, Peng-Robinson, Radlich-Kwong, Lee-Kessler-Plocker. If it is pseudo and real, then we check the pressure above vacuum, Chow-Cedar, Grazen-Street, Bronk-K10. If it's a vacuum system, then Bronk-K10 or ideal system. But if it's a polar system, then we will check whether it is electrolytic or non-electrolytic. If it is an electrolytic system, we will select electrolyte and RTL or Pfizer. But if it is a non-electrolyte system, we need to see the second type. So the first classification of this figure one is presented to you. Now going to this part, which is polar and non-electrolyte, first thing which we will check here is pressure. Now if the pressure is greater than 10 bar, we will see whether the binary interaction parameters or interaction parameters are available or not. If these are available, we will use Peng-Robinson or SRK with WS. These are the extension of these models. And if it is no, then PSRK or PR or SRK, again these extensions, so relevant extensions. And you see these are the equation of state models which we are currently using. Now if the pressure is less than 10 bar, again we will check whether the binary interaction parameters are available or not. If the interaction parameters are available, then we will see whether it's a liquid-liquid system. If yes, we will use NRTL, Uniquac, and their variances. If it is no, then we will use Wilson, NRTL, Uniquac, and their variances. Now, if the interaction parameters are not available, we will again check the same thing, that it's a liquid-liquid system. If yes, Unifac LLE. If no, Unifac and its extension. So this is the second part, which revolves around the polar non-electrolyte, first checking the pressure, then checking the binary interaction parameters. In the high pressure system, after binary interaction parameters or interaction parameters availability, we decide. But here we will decide about the liquid-liquid system, if it is a liquid-liquid system or not. However, you can see there is another information given that C also figure number 3. So we go to the figure 3 of Eric Carlson's recommendation, and we have selected Wilson, NRTL, UniQuack and UniFact. These are the activity coefficient model. Now VAP, which is vapor phase association, if it's a vapor phase association, we go to this part, and if it is not a vapor phase association, we will select Wilson, NRTL, UniQuack or UniFact with ideal gas or RKUS. So again, their coefficients or their further extensions, we will further go into the details once we will go to the simulation as well. And if it is yes, then we will see the degree of polymerization, if these are the hexamers or dimers. If hexamers, accordingly, we will select these property packages. If dimers, we will select these property packages. So this is the overall Eric Carlson recommendation for the selection of the suitable property package for the certain application. We will stop our lecture from this point, and in the next lecture, we will see the Bob Cedar recommendation and another recommendation. So there will be two recommendations we will be studying in the next lecture, and we will see how these recommendations match with each other, and accordingly we will strengthen our concepts related to the property packages. So I hope you have understood all the concepts of this lecture. If you have any query, feedback, suggestion, please provide it in the comment box and I would be happy to answer it. So that's it from today's lecture. Thank you so much. Please do watch, like, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Also click on the bell icon to get all updates related to this channel. Till then, it's goodbye. Stay tuned for more exciting videos on this channel.